Amazing, amazing energy. How do you feel? This is your fourth time back in Singapore.
싱가포르 네 번째 오시게 됐는데 어떠세요?
이제 네 번째 이렇게 팬미팅을 하게 됐는데요. 싱가포르에 계신 여러분들, 오늘 굉장히 즐거우신가요?
This is the first and fourth time indeed in Singapore. Are you all having fun?
Amazing, very good. I was watching backstage and Hyunjin, you took me by surprise because this is supposed to be a fan meeting, but it feels like a concert. How many songs have you sang? You know, how do you feel?
몇 곡이나 부르신 거예요, 지금?
글쎄요, 제가 곡수를 세고 부르진 않았어요. 네, 지금 몇 곡이나 부르는지 모르겠네요.
Well, he doesn't really count when he sings how many songs he goes, so he's not really sure about that. But
네, 팬미팅은 팬 여러분들 위한 자리잖아요. 그래서 팬 여러분들과 같이 할 수 있는 구성도 중요하지만 아무래도 저는 여러분들이 노래하는 걸 좋아하시기 때문에 많은 노래를 불러드리려고 하고 있습니다.
Well, fans is definitely a time prepared for fans, so. Yes, jamming with the fans is okay, but he wanted you guys to love it when he sings, so he wanted to sing as many songs for you guys.
지금 팬미팅에서 이렇게 하면 콘서트는 어떡하냐라는 직원분들의 건의사항이 있었는데요. 네, 팬미팅 이 정도면 콘서트는 또 어떻겠습니까? 기대 많이 해주세요.
Well, there were some worried voices that, oh, if you're going to say everything at fan meet, then what about the concert next time? But please not be worried, because fan meet is a fan meet, and concert will be even a greater show.
Are you looking forward to that? I'm sure you are looking forward to that. And so does that mean that you're going to hold a full-fledged concert here in Singapore?
아직은 이 아시아 팬미팅을 좀 끝내놓고 그리고 제가 아시아 투어 팬미팅을 끝내놓고 이제 드라마 연기를 시작하려고 네. 내년에 더 좋은 무대, 더 멋진 무대 만들어서 콘서트로 다시 싱가포르 찾아올 것을 약속드리겠습니다.
Well, not a detailed plan yet, but he definitely is coming up with ideas and some little plans here and there for the concert probably next year. And right now he's focusing on the fan meet first, so tonight is the most important one.
And while you're here in Singapore, have you tried any local food?
현지 음식은 드셔보셨어요?
네, 칠리 크랩 오자마자 먹었습니다.
It's chili crab on his first day here.
너무 맛있어요. 내일도 한번 먹고 갈 거예요.
And he's gonna have it one more time tomorrow.
Okay, so if you like him, you know what to cook at home, huh? Okay, chili crab. Okay, you've met your Singapore fans before, and you have too many to count, but do you really see each and every one of them?
팬분들 굉장히 많으신데, 한 분 한 분 다 보이세요?
네, 여기서 여러분들 한 분 한 분 다 보이니까.
Yes, you can see all of you so clearly from here.
네, 한 분 한 분 다 보고 있습니다.
Yes, he's indeed looking at each and every one of you.
Okay, now, this is the most important part. Because what we're going to do is, we're going to invite a few fans up on stage. Now, if you want to come on stage, all you have to do is to reach under your seats, and then there is a little yellow slip of paper that's stuck onto the bottom of your seat. Hyunjin was here earlier in the afternoon and okay, if you found that, please come on stage. If you have that, please come on stage. It should say congratulations. It's a yellow slip of paper. There are five of you out there. Are you the lucky one? Are you the lucky one?
네, 여러분들 입장하시는 어느 분이 앉을지 모르지만 제가 미리 자리만 보고 미리 다 뽑아놨어요.
Before you entered the stadium, he actually pasted the stickers himself.
Yes.
So the paper is pasted by him.
그러면 지금 노란 카드가 들 갖고 계신 분들은 무대 위로 나와 보시겠어요?
So those of you with a yellow paper which says congratulations, please come up to the stage right now.
무대로 나오세요.
That should be five slips of paper. Okay, now look under your seats. And we have them come right on stage. Ladies and gentlemen, huge round of applause for our fans up on stage. To say hi, you can shake your hand, you know. we can stand close to each other. We have one more. All right, come on. Let's welcome them up on stage. 5 lucky fans. Okay, we're gonna play a game here today. But, okay, listen to this. One fan will walk away with nothing. Okay, one fan will walk away with nothing. We've only prepared 4 gifts, okay? So one fan will walk away with nothing, okay? So there's gonna be stiff competition over here, but the game is really simple. All you have to do is, okay, first of all, this game is called One Mind with Kim Hyung-joon. One mind. And what does that mean? It means you have to predict his mind. You know, in Mandarin, we have this thing called 心有灵犀, okay? That means I can feel and I can know what's up in your head, okay? So, do you have that? Ah, it's okay. I hope you guys have that, okay? The only one who doesn't have that will walk off the stage today feeling really, really sad. Okay, so first of all, we're gonna start with a warm-up game, and Kim Hyung-joon is gonna demonstrate the 3 actions. First of all, the most simple game is scissors, paper, stone, okay? So all we have to do is, there are 3 actions. Scissors, right? Scissors, paper, stone, okay? And all you have to do is when I say 1, 2, 3, you guys do whatever action that you think of, and Hyung-joon will do whatever action that he thinks of, okay? And if your action corresponds to his action, you stay on stage. Is that simple to understand? It's simple to understand, right? And if your action does not correspond with his action, I'm sorry. You will go off stage. Okay, so this is the first warm-up. Scissors, paper, stone. Okay? Okay, scissors, paper, stone. Okay, shall we warm up? You guys are okay? You guys okay? Understand? 要讲华语吗? 不需要吗? Okay, 好. Okay, let's try it once. 1, 2, 3, go.
1, 2, 3, okay.
Okay, Hyung-joon, you can say 1, 2, 3.
Paper or
scissors or stone. Okay.
3, 2, 1.
Okay. You're off stage. Yeah, this is an exercise. Okay. So, for the real thing. We have 3 different actions, okay? The first one is love or heart. Hyung-joon has some actions. What do you do when you say heart or love?
Love.
What else?
Love.
Okay?
Okay.
Can you guys do that? The first one, love.
Love.
Second one. Last one. Alright, okay. Now step in front. The 5 of you step in front. Okay. Hyung-joon's gonna be behind. Okay. Look in front. Hyung-joon, you give the cue. Okay. Mm-hmm. You say 3, 2, 1. When you are ready.
3, 2, 1. Yeah. 3, 2, 1.
Oh. Oh.
다시 한 번.
One more time.
Okay.
자, 3.
Look in front.
3, 2, 1.
Okay. It's okay. We can go.
마지막 한 번만 더.
One more time.
Last time.
One more time.
3, 2, 1.
Okay. You all have one mind with Kim Hyung-joo. A round of applause, please. Okay. It's okay. We're gonna play the scissors, paper, stone because we need to eliminate one person off this round, okay? But this time, you do it with me. I'm the demon, okay? Come on, scissors, paper, stone, okay?
Okay.
I'll be behind. Kim Hyung-joo can say 3, 2, 1.
3, 2, 1.
Mine? Yours? Okay, one mind with Hyun-jun, so it's one mind with Hyun-jun. I'm sorry, both of you are eliminated. I'm so sorry, the both of you. But it's okay, both of you, just play around on scissors, paper, stone. We're gonna decide which last one is gonna be eliminated. Because the last one does not have a prize, okay? Come on, it's the scissors, paper, stone. Take it sportingly. Very well. I can feel the kind of anger in both of them. Okay, come on. 1, 2, 3. You will be one, right? Okay, I'm so sorry. Please go on stage. Thank you so much. A big round of applause for her, please. Thank you. All right. Now, Hyun-jun has a second action to demonstrate. You guys, have you been to Universal Studios?
Yes.
Have you seen Marilyn Monroe? Have you seen Marilyn Monroe?
아, 당연히 봤어요, Marilyn Monroe.
Uh-huh. So, what does Marilyn Monroe do? Is there any action that Marilyn Monroe does? Marilyn Monroe. Three actions. What are three actions that she does?
3, 2, 1.
Please say 3, 2, 1.
Action 2. Okay, action 3.
3, 2, 1.
Okay, the fans on stage, can you guys do it? First action. Let's just practice a bit. First action. 3, 2, 1.
Okay.
She got it. Okay. Okay. Second action. 3, 2, 1. Don't stone, Okay. Thank you. Third action. 3, 2, 1. Sexy. Okay. Now, please stand in the line here. We're gonna have Hyun-joo behind, and he's gonna give you the cue. Please look in front. Please look at the audience when you're ready, Hyun-joo.
3, 2, 1.
Huh? Is yours a kiss? Kiss. Yeah, what's yours? What's yours? Are you blocking his skirt? Okay, nice. Is yours a kiss? What's yours? A kiss too. Aww. All are eliminated. Let's do it one more time. One more time. Mm-hmm. One more time. Okay? Mm-hmm. When you're ready.
3, 2, 1.
I'm sorry both of you are eliminated. I'm so sorry one of you was this. Very nice. Okay, thank you so much. A big round of applause. We have some presents for you. Let's have the presents up on stage for Hyun-joo to give to his fans. Oh, it's over here. All right. Thank you so much for your participation. A big round of applause for her. Thank you. Thank you so much. Thank you. Now, we have two last fans up on stage. And we all know, Kim Hyun-joo, you like soccer, right?
Yeah.
But actions in soccer are too difficult, so.
그죠? 네.
So let's do baseball action.
Baseball?
Three
poses?
Yeah, three poses. Okay, you guys do the counting again. Let's see.
3, 2, 1.
3, 2, 1. Nice. Okay, second pose. Okay, and the last pose.
3, 2, 1.
Ah, all right. Can you remember? Can you remember? Okay, you want to do a little demo? Okay, three, first pose. 3, 2, 1.
3, 2, 1.
Ah,
yeah, 3, 2, 1.
Nice, okay.
Nice.
Now, come in front. Take a proud step forward. Okay, look in front. Hyunjoo, when you're ready.
Okay, I'm ready.
You can count. You can count. 3, 2, 1.
3, 2, 1.
It's the same action. Okay, we're gonna do it one more time. One more time. Okay?
3, 2, 1.
You guys have a mind with Kim Hyunjoo. Oh, okay. One more time.
3, 2, 1.
He thinks that they have eyes at the back of the head.
Yeah. No, no, no. They have a mind with you.
Okay.
They have a mind with you.
3, 2, 1.
Close your eyes, close your eyes, close your eyes, close your eyes, close your eyes. We don't have blindfolds, right? We don't? Okay, let's close your eyes, close your eyes. Please tell me if they open their eyes, I'll send them off stage straight away, okay? Okay, let's do it one more time.
3, 2, 1.
Thank you.
Thank you!
A big round of applause! Thank you so much, thank you! And for you especially, you get a photo opportunity with Kim Hyunjoo! And you know what's the best part? Martin, you know what's the best part? The best part is whatever pose you want! Thank you so much. Thank you, Machi. Thank you. Thank you once again. Ladies and gentlemen, I hope you had fun. Did you have fun with your fans?
네,
싱가포르 팬분들도 참 되게 유쾌한 것 같아요.
Yes, he thinks that all of you are just full of fun.
But what about the last girl? She didn't get anything.
네, 마지막 처음 떨어지신 분은 아무것도 못 받으셨잖아요.
뭐 게임은 게임이니까요.
Let it just be a game. This is just a game.
That's just life, right? It's sad, but it's life. Okay, ladies and gentlemen, we're gonna get on with the party. Are you ready? Okay, do remember there is a hi-fi session later on. Right now, I'm gonna leave the stage to Kim Hyunjoo. Ladies and gentlemen, a big round.